All right, we have the Sky Surfer here, and we're gonna get ready to take up to the hills and go do some flying. So we want to do some inventory check. We have our remote control transmitter, our neck straps, a neck strap, and extra batteries fully charged, and then also the iPod that I'm going to use, the iPod Nano. I'm going to use to video. I'm going to attach this to the airplane and do some aerial photography. And I think there's one more thing we need to do before we go flying. We have to see. Oh, Jamba Juice. I guess I'm all juiced up now. We're at the flying field. Sky Surfer is ready to go. I'm gonna get loaded up with the batteries and such. We're gonna take a short hike up over here, up to the top of the ridge. It's about 0.3 miles walk up to the top of the ridge, and that's where we're gonna fly from this afternoon. All right, we made it to the top. Gonna get things ready for the airplane to go. Here's the iPod. It's a Nano. I think it's version 4 that has a camera. So I'm gonna use this as an onboard camera. I'm gonna take this guy to the side of it around here and get some aerial footage. Now, the thing is, I have to turn it on first and put into the camera record mode, because once I tape it on, I can't get to the controls because the controls in the back. So I'm gonna turn it on to make sure we're recording. Okay, I am recording now. So I have just some painter's tape, and here's tape. I wanna just kinda get the iPod this way and just tape it across the side of the canopy, side of the airplane, like so. That looks about right. Okay, now, however, okay, now I have to plug the battery, turn on the transmitter, have green onboard battery. I'm gonna connect that. I should get a beep. There you go. Okay, hopefully the onboard camera is recording. And control checks. All right, I think we're ready to go. Strap my neck strap onto the controller, transmitter here, and we're ready to go. We're on top of the ridge by Chumash Trail, and wind is kind of a little light coming from the west, that direction. So I'll launch it that way, and this camera should be recording also. So here we go. It's a beautiful afternoon, Saturday afternoon. The sun is setting. I'm gonna get a little bit more in before it gets dark.